She's a killer queen, gunpowder gelatine, dynamite with a laser beam, guaranteed to blow your mind. Ooh, recommended at the price, insatiable and appetite. Wanna try?
Hello guys, welcome to another video. So today I'm gonna be using we're gonna do a random arrow 1v1 with Real Prince and S. So remember, I still have the ribcage giveaway. It's gonna end the 23rd of November at 12 p.m. So yeah, I know the second after I did the started the giveaway, they have a 2x event, so it's lost a lot of its value, but good to have. So if you don't get a good stand, you can always use a second one. So yeah, we're gonna use an arrow. Okay, ready. I use two worthiness always, cause that's like the best way. Okay. If I get star platinum, then I guess I'm just gonna have to stop it at the first one, cause I've been trying to get that for a while, cause I need to make a video on star platinum and star platinum the world. Oh no. Oof. What did he get? What did you get? Okay, hopefully the next one won't be as bad. What did he get? I don't know yet. Okay. I saw him reset and he did use an arrow. Okay, I was doing the recording, then it said, "Disk space empty. Cannot continue the recording." So he got a little stand that I'm not gonna say yet. But it's really rare, and I'm so jealous. Although I did get it once and I roked it. I mean, I'm not jealous, but I'm dead. That's what I am, so yeah. Okay, show stand. Oh yeah, he's got a... Oh, yeah, okay. Health thing, okay. So I've not told you guys what he got, but... Oh, I'm dead. I mean, I know Beach Boy's very OP, but still... I barely use it, and I'm probably going to be bad with it. So, alright, here he is, let's see. Take out stand. That's what he got. That's amazing. Okay. Skill tree. Okay, now we're just completely dead. Alright. Lego. What? Okay. I said Leo. I tried to say Lego. I am listening. What you doing? 1v1ing. That's all we're doing. Okay. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Ow! I just really hate that the knife he has. It's so spammable. Okay. Can we go for the little combo here? Okay. Z. Ah, dang it. What else? What other moves do I have? I forgot already. Alright, let me just spam a couple things. Alright, well, there goes my R, my E. Oh, we just stopped this barrage. Dang it. Oh, how did that work? Okay, I'll take it, though. Ah! Die! Left click spam. Pog. Alright. So, I hope you guys also enjoyed the little, Yes! I stopped the time stop. Let's go. And I missed that, though. Ow. Ah, shoot. Yeet. We actually might win. Ah! E. Ah! Ow. Alright, we maxed out everything. We maxed out stand, speed, skill tree, pretty much everything. Bruh, how? I literally blocked that. Okay, please do a heavy punch. Please do a heavy punch. Dang it, that would have been funny if I perfect blocked that. It would have been funny. Alright, can I go for a T? And then a R. And then an E. And then a left click. Right click, I mean. Oh, that, I like that right click animation. Come on. Ah! No, my aim. Ah! Oh, yes, this is working so good. Oh, Beach Boy's overpowered. GG! The world's pretty bad, though. No, the world kinda bad, even with spec. Was going. Yeah, let's just cut ahead to the next one. All right, we're gonna Roka this. Yeah, I did try to make a video on the world with boxing. I even tried Pluck, but it just wasn't that. It just wasn't it. I don't know. All right, come on. E. Roka. Okay. This is. I'm just sitting down, just chilling, dead. Let's get our worthiness, just in case I get something really rare, just to make show you guys that I'm not making any cuts. Hopefully, I don't get an annoying no skill stand like I did with Beach Boy. Okay, using arrow now. Okay, give me Star Platinum, King Crimson, Killer Queen. I mean, I'll take anything that isn't like a very common thing. Okay, please, please. Up at arcade to show stands. Okay. I don't know what I got. Here. Three. Three. Two. One. Oh. Never mind. Meet at arcade. All right. Wait, he's using a rib. Oh no. That was he was using an arrow, but unless he is using a rib, that'd be terrible for me. Yeah, he didn't spawn there. So, to the arcade we go. Too lazy to do all this editing. I'm so anxious. I want to pull out my stand. I want to do it, but I just can't. No, brother. What did he say? What did he get? Oh! Yes! Dang. I probably will lose. She just randomly appeared. Okay, I gotta. It's been a while since I used a stand. The one time I did, I kind of died. The stand broke on a mobile. Yes! Completely. Especially with Hamon or Vamp. When you have Vamp, like, you just cannot die because of the health regeneration. And then if you have Hamon, the amount of damage and burn that it does. Ah! Okay, well, on to the skill trees. They're just kind of fighting, I guess. Well, never mind. They're gone. Okay. Hey, he my brother. Ah, oh, okay. I see now. All right. I'm just like who's arcaing who? Okay. Don't let the name confuse you. Lol. Okay. Probably like a troll or something. I don't know. Okay. Three, two. Oh yeah. All right. One, go. I already forgot everything. Okay, let me think. So I know my two erasures, but I forgot erasure pull. Z is erasure accelerate. Let me just try to figure out what I'm even doing. Okay. I forgot what the key is. Pause. Lol. One sec. I just want to know the key so bad. What is the key? Okay. We're ready. Continue. Oh, dang, that's pretty smart though. That's pretty smart. Okay, I'm just gonna go for a second erasure just for the memes. Yeah, I didn't expect that to work. Okay. Ah, dang it. He's just dodging everything. I'm so bad with the stand. Ah, no. I'm gonna get ya. I'ma get ya. The stand's kind of not as good without a spec. Oh, did we actually get that? Yes, we did. But we didn't get the other one. Get me out of here. He's not using the trap thing where it takes you in the sky. I did use Hermit Purple for a video for like a while. It's actually pretty good, especially with Amum. But I see why people use it with Vamp. No, he dodged it. No, I don't think he did. Did he not? I don't know. Get back here. Get back over here. Get over here. Bruh. Bruh! Oh, we act. That worked. That worked. We landed it. We landed it. We landed it. Second erasure. Second eraser. Oh, GG. The hand's so OP. Okay, so we're going to do one or two more. He's just kind of chilling in front of me. Yeah, for some reason I just been getting the unfair and OP stands. I'm just gonna give him 1K just 'cause he's like giving most of the items. Tank. Yes, I actually do. For the items. Okay. No problemo. Eee. Eee. Okay. Whoa. Maybe like disconnect. You rejoined. Oof. Now that's bad timing. That's bad timing for internet to stop working. The iPad version always, the mobile version always crashes. Yeah, it crashes like every 10 seconds. It's so dumb. I tried playing on the phone once and like it wouldn't even load, even with like good Wi-Fi. It just didn't load. And if you're lucky enough to get it to load, it like really lags. Maybe because I'm using like an ancient phone, but yeah, that's probably it. My phone's like 2015, which is not, it's like a triple hand-me-down. I'm using pretty much like from my grandpa's phone all the way down to me. Not actually, but might as well because it's that old. All right. Where is he? That's so un oh yeah, he's definitely laggy. All right, let's cut ahead to already. Roka timer. Okay, are you using it? All right. No take out stand until. Until. Okay. Oh, he's literally about to tap Q, and then I realized I shouldn't do that. Oh, I wonder what I got. Oh, I hope it's a rare stand. That'd be so awesome for the video. I mean, we already got the hand, so at least the video is interesting now. And he got her a purple, which is 3%, I'm pretty sure. Pretty rare. Rarer than, for some people, rarer than like Whitesnake, even though it's like three times more common. Literally three times. Okay. Okay. Three. Two, one, now. No way! I'm so dead. Why me? Okay, so yeah, we're gonna help him get Requiem Mare after this. So, this stand he's been going for. Yeah, Golden Experience Requiem's pretty good, especially with the heals and the RTZ. Definitely a stand to go for, especially for newer players, because I don't know, GE is pretty good. I mean, GE itself, especially with its two heavy punches. So let's go into skill tree. Okay, I'm ready. Yeah. Three, two, one, go. All right. Let's see. Is he gonna do the bird while on the tree? Yeah, he's gonna do that. That's not a very good strat. If you're s watching this after, then yeah, don't use bird while you're on tree, because all you gotta do is sidestep to the right or left or anywhere to dodge it. But if it's coming from there, like so, it'll be way easier to hit. All right. Yeet. Okay, that did not work. Bruh. Bruh. Ah! Shoot, I brought him right to me while he was doing the barrage. Ow! Nay! Nay! Ah! Oh shoot, good thing I blocked that. Okay, rod pull. What was that? Bruh. Wait a minute, what? What is this stand? I don't even I Oh, that worked. Oh God. All right. Rod pull. How did that not work? What do you mean ro it's not What do you mean rod pull? It doesn't even pull anybody. Maybe you have to like aim it with your cursor. Instead of how much damage did I do? 24, yeah, so not as much as GR. Still messed up though. Oh, shoot. No, I just accidentally got him instead. All right, let's go. Why is he still alive? Okay. MP, no, MP. Okay, we're okay. Why? It's not rod though, it's like heavy punch. Bro, what? Okay. It's a very handsome avatar right there. Let me do R. Oh, okay. Oh, that worked. Ow. Die. Ow. Oh, what does the frog thing do again? If I hit it, do I, like, take a lot of damage? I actually want to touch it just to test it. I just want to test it. Ah! Oh, shoot, I'm up here. Lol. It's over, Anakin. I have... I can't spell have the high ground. Welp. Not anymore. Alright. Oh, shoot, I'm crippled. This is not good. Bro, what is that move? Ow! Does the frog, like, hit you back whenever you... I don't even know what it does. I mean, it's definitely not worth not requieming. Bro, what is that frog? What does he do? What is he here for? What is his purpose in life? Okay. Okay. Oh, for a second. Why did I not see that coming? No, 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 no. Okay, heavy punch me, heavy punch me, heavy punch me. Yes! Alright, it's working, it's working. Yeet! Ah! Heck, 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 heck. Oh, I forgot, GE's, barrage does more damage than GER's. That's kind of weird, though. Def probably just to balance it out, but still. The stance stats are, like, much more than the actual GER. I mean, much, yeah. Alright. Okay. I want to go for the perfect blocks. I want it to be interesting. Bro, what? 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 GTG. F! Okay. What health? What health? I have to eat better. Okay. Maybe redo. Same. Well, I'm a bit more than health. Middle. Okay. Will you come back in time to fail? Welp, okay. I don't know. Maybe we should call that a video. Let's see how long it is. Yeah, it's 15 minutes. Yeah, I don't think we can push it any longer. Or else it'll be kind of long. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you all in the next one. Make sure to enter my rib giveaway. So then you could get a free item. Epic. So, yeah. See you all in the next one. Goodbye.